apathy is used as an argument to discourage people from trying to make change. Because if you say to people all the time, whatever you do, nothing will happen, all politicians are crooked, they're all out for themselves, what you're really doing is trying to obliterate the power of democracy. And therefore, we have to introduce an element of hope and say, well, it may seem difficult, but we can do it. And if you persuade people you can do it, then they'll put the effort in to do it. But you have to be careful about pessimism, because pessimism is deliberately designed to take away hope from people. And if you take away hope from people, then nothing will ever change.